Northwest Central Conference, Hardin Northern leading Temple Christian in the third quarter. Polder's Alana Roth to Morgan Madison, hits the jumper. It's a 39-13 lead for the Polar Bears. Move to the fourth quarter now. Cameron Hobson over to Michaela Curtis just inside the three-point arc. 41-13, Hardin Northern in front. Later, Polar Bears go inside to Holly Wilson. The hoop and the harm, all Hardin Northern. They win 49-17. Big night for Holly Wilson in the victory.